Friend in a Bottle by Daniel J. Towsey. This is fiction. I met my first friend at the local tavern. I was young. My friend was Russian. We got along very well. The conversation was very liquid and easy. We later parted, and I unfortunately could not remember who my friend was. I later found another friend. This friend was as sweet as wine. We kissed and embraced, and all was jolly. Unfortunately, later, I could not remember my friend. So I continued on, and I went in search of another friend. I found another friend and took this one for a drive. It was the last time I ever remember driving because my friend took control of my steering wheel and caused the death of another. So I went and found a different friend. I found an Irish friend, an English friend, a Scottish friend. The local liquor store was full of friends. When my friend was gone, I would just go get another one. My friends did not judge me for my unshaven face, my wrinkled clothes, or my appearance. But passers-by always judged me when I was not with my friend. My friends hung out with me at the park or the local corner. Sometimes a friend would spend the cold night with me, and we had great conversations. I could speak to my friend about all my problems until I fell asleep. My friend was always an empty friend in the morning, and passers-by judged me. Everybody needs a friend. Let that friend be God of heaven.